appreciate who's in the bath with them. Pay them a visit and you'll get a surprise.
Ah, you've discovered one of our oldest friends. You two will get along nicely. Come back to the well and we'll teach you a song to wake that golem up. Does not look good.
Look, that portal was indestructible. Those lava coils will have to come down first.
The Piglin forces here are quite impressive. Sometimes bravery alone cannot overcome.
Gather more friends, gather more tools, and you'll be ready for this challenge in no time. Are eager to help. They'll fill these chests with things that'll aid you in battle.
Yeah.
The Horde of the Spore are perhaps what antithesize our overworld the most. They are chaotic, noxious, and without reason.
No! Don't go that way!
It is going to be particularly unpleasant fighting these piglins.
Never back down. Now they'll fight even harder.
Yeah.
The Devourer has been awakened. They are slow to act, but their insatiable hunger will get the better of them sooner or later.
Ugh! The Horde of the Spore makes my blocks crawl. They are such a foul breed of piglin. Is really agitating the piglins.
Thank you.
With those lava coils down, the portal is all yours. This one is taking some serious damage.
Oh!
horde is feeding something terrible in the Nether. I fear that soon we will all be on the menu.
It's odd to see them so far from home.
Their world is changing, and they are curious to learn how.
We saw where that led the creepers.
No. These gentle souls' strength comes from their peace. They will find their way back home.